it's locked.
Good evening, miss. Can I help you? I'm a doctor. Dr. Jonathan Reid.
I am... Karina Billow. I don't need any doctor. The rats. Where are the rats?
Miss, you don't seem well at all. Are you afraid of rats? Has one bitten you?
No. It's me who bites them. Tasty, juicy... disgusting rats! I can't stop eating them! Help me, please! Help me to disobey the voice!
Can I help you, Miss Billow? I'm a doctor.
Yes, you can help me. Free me.
I will see you later. Tell me about yourself, Miss Billow. What do you do for a living?
Oh, I'm hungry. Need to eat. Have you got something for me? Blood, perhaps? Can you give me blood, Dr. Reid?
Don't you remember who you are, miss? What you did for work?
I was strong, proud. I campaigned for good causes. But that was before. Before. It does not matter anymore. I'm so hungry.
What happened to you?
The rats. The answer hides in their little crunchy bones, their juicy, tiny brains.
Miss Billow, please, try to concentrate. Why do you worry about rats so much?
The voice in my head. He forces me to do so. Drink their blood, he said. Eat their flesh.
Do you feel compelled to obey that voice, Miss Billow? Even if you're loath to submit to it?
Yes. Please. Help.
Tell me about the voice in your head. Who is it? Can you describe it? Is it someone you know? Someone you met?
Keep your mouth shut, he said. Don't ever speak about me or I'll abandon you. Help me, please, Doctor.
What is the local news hereabouts, Miss Billow?
Shadows. Shadows hunting shadows. Whispers in the dark. Pestilence. Suffering. Death.
Have you recent news of Aloysius Dawson?
He is dead, I've heard. I wish I was dead too.
I must go now. Goodbye, Miss Billow.
Thank you.
cannot enter.